and community by charitable organization step by step. So let's go to the video.